The scramble to finish new dorms at UCF is paying off tonight. Two of the three largest buildings at the Neptune community are safe for move-in. It's good news for hundreds of students. WESH 2 Stephanie Culp reports a plan is in place for the hundreds of students whose rooms aren't finished yet.
This is the Neptune dormitory complex behind me here. You can see the lights are on, and at least two of the buildings now are ready for students. Students are kissing their parents goodbye, a sure sign the school year is here.
I'm very excited. This is a new chapter of my life.
I'm taking five classes, and I got English too, which has a lot of writing, so I'm not looking forward to that.
While they might not be excited to study, the campus life is a different story. Pizza already in hand, Troy Minna is ready for his first night with his roommates. But 650 students have yet to be able to move in. Their dorms aren't ready.
That's messed up. That'll bother me a lot.
The university has been scrambling to complete the new Neptune dorm community. Building 158 was finished earlier this week. It's now ready to accept students Saturday. So is building 157, but that was just completed Friday. A total of 450 students will occupy those two dorms. Building 156, though, won't be done before the start of classes. So about 200 residents will be temporarily placed across campus in the towers at Knights Plaza.
Because it's so close to classes starting, I'd like to move in and get, like, situated.
And for the students living in buildings 157 and 158, move-in starts tomorrow at 9 a.m. Reporting from UCF, Stephanie Culp, WESH 2 News.